Fighting Tangerine to a stalemate, Ladybug tries to help him convince White Death's men that his son and the briefcase are safe, then kicks Tangerine off the train. Suspicious of Kimura and the prince, Lemon shoots Kimura but succumbs to a bottle.
And the briefcase containing his $10 million ransom, the brothers are delivering both to Kyoto. The prince summons another assassin, Yuichi Kimura, to the train, having pushed his young son off Abuye.